All right, let's get back into it.
Yandere Simulator is supported by the following sponsors.
Now we're going to see killing today. Alright, what kind of undies do we change today? We'll go with scissors today.
Surprisingly well. He let me borrow something, a book. It was a gift from his sister.
Wow, really? Way to go! Are you going to read it right away?
Nah, I'll wait until lunchtime. I'll read it at the fountain, in the same spot where he spends most of his time. It'll make me feel closer to him.
Oh, you. You're such a hopeless romantic. Just make sure to be careful with it. If it's a gift from his sister, it's probably really important to him.
Right. I'll take good care of it.
Alright. Good timing, too. Excuse me.
Our club leader was a totally different person last year. She had different hair, a different fashion sense. In fact, she had a completely different personality altogether. Of course, we all accept her for who she is, and we respect whoever she wants to be, but I'm not sure if we're seeing her true self right now, or if she's just putting on a really elaborate act. Every day, she finds a quiet place to write song lyrics without distractions. When she's alone and thinks that nobody's watching her, she might drop the act and revert back to her true self. Can you find her when she's writing song lyrics and take a picture that shows her true nature? Oh, thank you. This might be the only way that I'll ever learn the truth.
Great.
Are you lost? Do you have a reason to be here?
Okay, someone's dying today.
A quick stretch. Where's she at?
A nice panty shot. Alrighty. Moving on. Let's change these pots.
No words can express the sense of loss we feel as a result of this terrible tragedy.
Yeah, there's gonna be more than one. Yeah, I thought so.
To write a report about one of Japan's first emperors, but there's almost no information about him online. How am I this is seriously stressing me out. What am I supposed to do if the internet...
Of course, I have to take care of once.
You have an idea? If it works out, please let me know.
The killing spree will start.
Get away!
Oh, you like touching people. Yeah. Let's get a shot at those panties. And then...
to write a report about one of Japan's first emperors, but there's almost no information about him online. How am I supposed to write a report about this guy if there's
you're gonna die, bitch.
Paragraph. This is really? You have
security system. They always show up.
I have to write a report about one of Japan's first
emperors. Oh, you do.
But there's almost no information about him online. How am I supposed to write a report about this guy if there's only, like, one paragraph about him on Hyapedia? This is seriously stressing me out. What am I supposed to do if the internet fails me? It's hopeless. I'm doomed.
Yeah, you will be doomed when you die. Because the killing spree starts. Just wait for that, and then I'll kill her. Oh, your bodyguard's always around you.
Get away!
Okay, you're gonna die if you shove me one more goddamn time. Cleaning time. Okay.
Nightmares?
Yeah, this one's going to be a little bit longer video today.
Whatever.
A date with Senpai.
What was that?
Nothing.
To fear.
The last three times I went to a theater to watch a movie, I fell asleep and woke up during the credits. What if it happens again during my date? I die of embarrassment.
Maybe you should take a nap before you go to the theater. Do you think that would help?
Oh, you're gonna take a nap,
alright? An idea! The school rooftop is really peaceful after cleaning time. I'll take a nap there.
Sounds good. I'll watch over you and make sure that nobody disturbs you while you're sleeping.
By the way,
sunbathing
at the pool during lunchtime?
Oh, definitely. I'm looking forward to it.
Thank you.
Oh my god. Have you seen Horuda Parisu? She's so creepy. Even worse than those occult club freaks. Whenever she's not in class, she like runs off and hides somewhere. What the hell is she up to? I bet she's got a dirty little secret. If you can find her hiding spot and snap a photo of what she's up to, I'd so totally... Hurry up so I can spill the tea, girl!
It's hopeless.
That right now. I'm hanging out with my friend.
Uh-oh. Do you think I'm doing something weird? I swear, it's not what it looks like. Don't jump to conclusions. I can explain. You see, there's this girl. Sometimes we're in the same place at the same time, and Sometimes I look in her general direction, but I'm not stalking her or anything like that, honest. Who am I kidding? No matter how you look at it, I totally seem like a creep, don't I? Please, don't tell anyone about this. I'm not a bad guy, I'm just not good at talking to girls. Wait, really? You think she and I would make a cute couple? You wanna help me talk to her? Wow. You're a godsend. Let me know when you're ready to put the plan into action.
It's hopeless.
You're one of those types, aren't you? You see a bad boy and you think you're gonna be the one to fix him. Am I right? You think you're gonna turn me into a fine, upstanding citizen, don't you? Well, look, I ain't broken, and you ain't my type. So whatever fantasy you got in your head, it's not gonna happen. Screw off. Why are you still here? Damn, you're stubborn as hell. I'll say it again. I don't want you around me. The only thing I want right now is a smoke. What? I wasn't... Whatever. Do what you like. I don't care. With you.
Great. Thank you.
Pyrrhea?
No, it can't be.
Are you looking for trouble?
Deadline. Another person died.
Alright, I think I'm gonna end this video after this tragedy.
No words can express the sense of loss we feel as a result of this terrible tragedy.
Whatever.
Am I installed?